This is my latest song, it's called 3D Person. Today I saw a person, he was really in the flesh, but he looked a little jaded, so I tried to press refresh. It took a while to take it in, he had so many dimensions, and angles, curves, and depth, and he moved with such intention.
Thank you for listening.